Manual pipetting is a time-consuming and exhausting process. Of course, you could use a robot, but there's no budget left. That's why we created PlatR. Hi, I'm Mitka. I'm PlatR product manager at Biosystemica. PlatR is a tablet application that illuminates the wells on your 96 or 384 well plates. With PlatR, manual pipetting is much easier, and the days of your pipetting mistakes are over. In the previous video, we showed you how to create your pipetting protocol. This time, we'll simply upload existing protocol. You can also change your protocol if needed. Make sure to save the new protocol before you proceed to pipetting. Take one of your adhesive holders and place it on the red square. Don't worry, the screen is locked. Set your pipette. Since I'll add reagent number 1 to all wells, I'll use a multi-channel pipette. To move forward, you can tap on the spacebar, use timer, or preferably, foot switch. We will now add samples, so I'll change my setup to a single channel and add all my samples to the plate one by one. This really helps me to avoid mistakes, and pipetting is much less stressful. PlatR tracks your pipetting, saves your pipetting report and QA information automatically. To speed up your onboarding, we can preset your PlatR protocols. If you want to know more about PlatR or order one for your lab, visit our webpage, biosystemica.com/PlatR. Thank you for watching. See you in our next video.